Guess you got any idea which way?
Yeah.
Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Have a look.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa, hang on now. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And the... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
The hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, might be. Must not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez.
Yeah.
What's wrong with its face?
But years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like this. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. Let others by you.
Shit.
Old building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Get me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guys. Go.
Impressive.
over through here. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Crazy. Just don't look down.
What? Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
We got away from it.
Ugh! Come on down.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. See? Doing all right? Uh-huh. Whoa. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it.
I was thinking, after we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Joe, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine. Grab his Molotovs.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.